but the Work Sharp did improve on it a little bit. This does have really good smooth action. Another thing I did notice though, on the discs is the numbers. So this one says 320, but it's starting to fade just a little bit over that one session of using. Now you can tell the difference from the grits, because the 320 and 600 are pretty noticeable.